What's cracking, guys? Welcome back to Dying Light the Following. Okay, so we've managed to do that and finish that whole thing. Finally. Didn't realise that it had glitched out, which is kind of a shame, really, that it did. Because I actually was about to stop the recording there when it glitched out. But I carried on and persevered. And got even more pissed off. I don't want remarkable bloody antique things. Okay, so now we... So now we're at Adam's house. We're not playing Adam's song. Doom, 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 doom. Can't get in through there. Where can I get in through? Is there a way? Is it a way? Is it a halt? Well, for one, I'm gonna get up here because we've got this red box. A bit more? Nope, a bit less. Bingo! B-I-N-G-O. Modern throwing axe. Hmm. You're fancy now. What about this door? Nope. Can't get in through that door. How in the balls do we get in there? There's no... Here? No. There's no hatch up here, is there? No. So... How do you propose that I get into this house, then? Because I can't very well... No? Nothing here. That... No, I've just wasted a bloody thing. Okay. Do I have to get in by other means? Is there another way that I can... Oh, I see. Getting through here and then... Where are you going? Come on, if you're coming to attack me, you may as well just... No? Okay. Suit yourself. What's in here? String. I will take it. Was that it? That was seriously it. Okay, well, she's off somewhere. How in the feckity-doo-dah am I supposed to get in here? Can't get in there, that's a texture door. I'm confused. What was his thing again? No. Harvest? No. Crash, boom, bang? No. Drought? Lazarus? No. Radio Boy, Send of Flesh, Hot Dog. Terry. Safe House. That one, that's what I want. Find a way inside Adam's apartment. That's. Exactly what I'm trying to do. But there isn't a way. No, I never saw the trapdoor. That's what you call herp derp. You're not gonna be dead, are you? No, of course you're not. But now you are. We have goodies. Metal parts, duct tape. Any more goodies around? Wire, screws. Just grab all the things. No, what are you doing, you dumbass? Of course. Mighty short sword. Nah, we'll leave it. Cigarillos. Cigarettes. No. I expected this place, well, by the looks of it, I expected this place to be, steaming with stuff, but seems not. It doesn't actually seem to be that much here. Which is sort of odd, really. Especially with all this stuff. Okay. This seems a little odd. Nope. Gotcha. Premium Oriental. Eh. Got one already. You're clearly dead. Thank you. Blame the batteries. Honestly. Dear thief, I don't know who you are, but know that I'm happy you found this letter. I know why you're here. It's about my weapons, right? It's always about my weapons. I knew I wouldn't be able to take my precious beauty to the other side, but it'd be a shame to just leave them behind for anyone to come along and steal. So, a while back I began a special project. Did you ever search for hidden treasure when you were a child? There would be no treasure to find if no one hid it in the first place, so I thought it's a little game. I've left hints around this place. Have fun. So you're now sending me on a fucking treasure hunt? Not only am I on a bloody fetch quest, which, you know, as any of you know, are always fun. They're fucking fantastic. Also, why are we now in sepia tone? Racing trophy. Though, is it sepia or sepia? It's sepia, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh god, I don't know. I'm not even gonna question it, because to be honest, I haven't a clue. Remarkable antique prick. I'll take the nuts though. Okay, so search the apartment for clues. It's not going to be alcohol, is it? I mean, let's be honest. Electronics, errors. Oh. So run, boys, run. Though you can't run away, it's a ghost of your past leading you astray. They stopped at the wishing well, all hidden in plain sight, but it ran deep as the road to hell and dark as pure midnight.
Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud.
Wishing well in a cave. So run, boys, run, ghosty past. And the last thing that they saw was the sea from way up high and a light out on the water reflected in their eye. Well, that's clearly a lighthouse. And they flew for the first time in their lives. They were free from the troubles of the past. And they flew for the first time in their lives. They were free from the troubles of the past.
Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from way up high. The lighthouse?
Could be. Well, I'll tell you all the story. Saddest one to be found when they placed the living body 6 feet underground. In a graveyard. Well, at night they went digging. They was digging hard. And digging deep. But what they took from that their body wasn't meant for them to keep.
Guess I have to head into the cemetery. At night. Great.
The next day, when they woke up, they started heading west, but from a rocky riverbed rose a sight they'd never guessed. They saw a hill arising, they saw the waters part. Inside the cave, the dead girl woke, they heard a beating heart.
Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island.
Fuck. Beats me, Crane. Lighthouse tours are available for Monday. Okay. So, this damnable plague certainly hasn't impeded the local insect population. My pantry was crawling with ants this morning, and of course they have no way to get to a hardware store for ant spray. Not that they would have had any, even if you'd been able to get there. Makes me want to eat those little six-legged bastards myself.
Much of a hint.
I'm not sure that was a hint, dude. That's basically him just talking to himself, I think. Family camping trip, but disaster struck in the middle of the night. The small rock-strewn island as the camper discovered was home to several large hornet's nests, and when going to relieve himself from the site, one of the campers disturbed the stinging insects. The boy died of anaphylactic shock. That sounds like it could be a hive or something. That's a lighthouse. Found another reference to the lighthouse. From what I can piece together, it was first built in 1347, but collapsed in a storm in 1462 before being rebuilt. It makes me wonder if any of the original structure remains in vain, no doubt, since I do not have the equipment necessary to excavate in any case. Dear sir, my name is no small amount of impatience, and I must remind you that the gas main between my home and your facility has been severed. I am no responsible for whatever amount of gas has leaked into the environment between here and there, nor do I have any intention of paying this ridiculous bill. The lot of you, if you're part of my incentive, get stuffed.
Not helpful.
Not meant to be helpful, dude. It's not even a clue. One of the men in the local public house, I believe it was relative of a certain Tom, has agreed to carry out my graveyard-related exploration for me at a steep price, of course. I have to no choice to pay him, no hope for me to make a life. Key. Blueprint. Dripping edge. Sounds nice. The cave is referred to locally as the Wishing Well. On the face of it, that name makes even less sense than the Rocky Island, but I surmise the presence of the oversized state statue has something to do with it. Perhaps there was once a custom of making a wish and asking for the statue's blessing. As loath as I am to consider it, I may have access to a local cemetery clandestinely and exhume a few of the bodies. Given the state of the region, I'm not sure how I could accomplish this task, especially with the conditions as they are at night. Perhaps a distraction. Okay. So, am I done here now? Do I have other clues? Oh no, search department clues. There's still some more somewhere. That's one here. Try as I might, I can't find a name for that bloody island, and the locals just call it the Rocky Island. As if it doesn't even need a name. I suppose I could list it as Rocky Island and leave it as that. There is no way to keep records. Let's head down stairs. Oh, fucking things here. What was that? Power cable. Downstairs, yeah. We'll close that. That was the first clue I got. I've missed some things in here. Crouch, crane. Where could this clue be? Come on, show yourself. Wishing Well, mentioned again in relation to the Children of the Sun. Obvious correlation with a huge statue, but deeper meaning? Physical connection? Must explore further. That's... okay. Check the clues you found. So, it's either... so we've got a wishing well. Find the cave hidden under the statue. Which is... that big-ass massive one. Find the cave hidden under the lighthouse. Find the cave under the dead tree. Find Tom's tomb. Okay, time 1926. Where are we exactly? We're here. Follow the clue. That one's up there. Pumping station. Clear the area. Swamp buggy. Another clear the area. Strange sound. Custom place. Shipping warehouse. Okay. Okay. I guess we could go to this one first, which is the one under the statue. Maybe? Possibly? Where are we? We're here. Where the hell is the lighthouse? Oh, the lighthouse is over there. Which actually isn't that far from us. So we could in fact go there. Okay, that is what we shall do. Get out of here. Although it is 2024. It's 8:20. It's gonna be nighttime soon, and that's when the volatiles will be out and about and roaming around, and don't know about you lot. But I don't really want to be out there when those lot are out. So, I think what I might do is hold up in here for a bit. Or until the morning, at least, anyway. Hold up in here until the morning, and then go grab the buggy, and then go to the lighthouse. Possibly. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So, I'll see you in a sec, and I'll meet you at the lighthouse, or I'll come back at the light when I'm at the lighthouse anyway. So back in a second. All right, we're here. We're up on the lighthouse. Strangely, as soon as I came up here, it actually unlocked this lighthouse for me. Or that thing is a safe zone, which is nice of it. So now, oh, at least we can get. Just turn me bloody light on. Oh, you what? I can't get. No, you're cheap. Okay, it wasn't even meant to come this way. Where am I supposed to go? This way. Find the hidden cave under the lighthouse. Oh, not you. What do you want? I haven't got time for you, dude. We might just have to run down here. I might lose a bit of health for this. Yeah, thought as much. And then drop down here. Don't particularly want to be sliding down here. There's not much I can do. Ow. I didn't exactly want to do that either. Fuck's sake. How? How is that possible? I just fucking slid. Serpentine, 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 serpentine. Oh, fuck, I got the one. Let's search for a cave underneath the lighthouse. Missed, bitch. Well, seeing as though he's up there, I'm hazarding a guess. That one's gonna go, maybe. Yes, it is. Okay. I am actually running out of medical supplies here. Natural medikit. Oh, because I've got herbs. That's why. Okay. Got Sophia's healing. Oh, we can make plenty of medkits out of this. I think he gives us about 2, so that's 4. I'm just stuck up on the medkits for now. La, 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 la. Do a couple more. We get to 70. How's that? There we go. How many does that give us? 48. That'll do. Okay. I'm not quite sure what to expect in here. I'm going to say electrified. Wait, stop crouching. Might help. That's the revolver. Explosives! What's this? Oh, I can't pick up any more. ammo. Do I dare ask what's this? What's this way? I don't particularly want to. But I'm also kind of curious. Seems odd why they'd have Oh. I guess there's like multiple ways that you could have come. Possibly. Yeah, it seems like it. Okay, well. Well, that was pretty simple. I expected that to be a pain. It was actually quite simple. It was just jump from this ledge to this bottom bit, and you're there. So we've got a revolver from under the
light ass.
Woo. So if we can manage to climb back up, if we can get onto the road, I can take my buggy. Oh, come on. There we go. I have no idea where I'm going here. I really don't. Can you not? Can you seriously not get that? Sit. Yep. Avoid demolition, man. If we can. So I don't particularly want to deal with him. Nice. Fuel. Okay, so we managed to get the revolver from that one. So the next one is the thrill of the wishing well. Find the cave under the hidden statue. Find the cave hidden under the statue. I beg your pardon. Beg my pardon. Beg whoever's pardon, really. So we'll do that one next time. And we'll go there. I might actually see if I can... Well, actually, I think what I'm going to do is try and level my driving a bit more just to be able to get some upgrades to the buggy. The one that, I mean, the one I've managed to get at the moment is the roll cage or the cage thing for it. So it's looking a bit spiffy. You know, it's not too bad. I mean, I haven't got any sort of these kind of upgrades yet, unfortunately. Should we go with a different paint job? Flower bomb, mother, rally prism. So look at that. Oh, nice. Kind of reminds me of something from the 80s. That was awesome. So anyway, guys, that is where I'm going to leave it for now. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. No, I've already said it. Have I? I don't know. Do you know what? I'm going crazy. I'm tired. I'm very, very tired. So that's why the commentary has been A, crap, and why I can't seem to finish my sentences. Whatever. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode, and I'll see you all later, and as ever, bye-bye.